give glory for all the things he has done. God is good. And he's good all the time. It's another day's journey. So have you been blessed with another blessing? And we thank God for another privilege, another opportunity to come and worship him in spirit and in truth. And some of us have been through something this week, so smile at the person next to you. Give them a hug if they need it, amen. Welcome on this morning to the Asia Baptist Church, the biggest little church in the world. You are now welcome, welcome, welcome. We certainly thank God for all that he is doing in and around this church and in this community. We do ask that you continue to pray for our bathroom addition. Everything is going pretty well. Things are going smoothly at this time. I want to thank the committee for their work. The tile has been up and things are looking great. We'll be in there usually real soon. So we thank God for your gifts and we thank God for your prayers. There will be no Bible study on Tuesday night. We will be in Lake Charles, Louisiana. Myself, Sister Tibbet over, and Sister Georgia Hover will be going to Lake Charles. Sister Hover is leaving on today. She'll be teaching a class all week entitled The History of the Baptists. We'll pray for her. And let's keep her lifted up throughout the week. It's a hard job teaching all week. And certainly pray for Sister Tibbet that she don't spend all her money. It ain't going too fast. It ain't going too far, my man. Let us remember our sick members and keep them in our prayer. I was speaking to Brother Johnson and the deacon on this morning about going out and checking on our members. And one name that I called was Sister June Dowling. And when I walked outside, she was walking in. And it's good to see you, Sister Dowling. I certainly let us pray for all of our members. Now, Brother Deacons, I think I have close to 20 of them on road. And if we can't service our membership, then maybe we need to eliminate some who are on the road.
Amen.
If I have 20 deacons and only 5 are going out, then we have a problem.
Amen.
We're not here just to look good, we're here to serve. I know it looks good when all the brethren up here on third Sunday, but the fact of that is half of them are not being our needs. So let's pray for our brethren that they will do what again God wants done. And that's the primary mission of the deacon ministers, that they serve this membership, the Asia Baptist Church. So we do pray that immediately following service, all my brethren see Brother Johnson. And let us go out and serve our members
on
today. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you.